Yeah, regarding the actual details of the fire, it's probably best to speak with someone from the fire department.